morning, everyone. It's Nick with Cooking from the Heart. It's Saturday. I'm just planning to go to a pool party this afternoon, so I wanted to just do a quick video and show you. I'm going to take this chicken salad. Really, really easy, just a few simple ingredients, and it's so delicious. We're going to serve it on some like mini croissants and share it with the group later. So. You're going to start off by cooking your chicken. So here I have, this is 6 thinly sliced chicken breasts that I poached in just salt and pepper, and then cut those up. So those are, you know, ready to go. And then we're going to make the dressing, and then we're going to add some other ingredients. So to make the dressing, you're just going to start off, it's really, you know, 3 main ingredients. So it's mayonnaise, plain Greek yogurt, and some Dijon mustard. So those are your main ingredients. So I'm going to do, I don't really like mayonnaise, but for this recipe, it does call for like a cup of mayonnaise. So I think I'm going to do like, I don't know, more like 3/4 of a cup of mayonnaise, and then have a little bit more Greek yogurt. I just like the taste of Greek yogurt better. And I'm just not a big mayonnaise person. So adding, again, this is just plain Greek yogurt. Do like 1/4 a cup of that. Yes, maybe a little more, okay? Then a little bit of Dijon mustard. So gonna do like, I don't know, maybe 2 teaspoons of Dijon mustard. Give that a nice zing. Also, a little bit of salt. Add that in there, maybe like 1 teaspoon of salt, teaspoon of, I got this white pepper down at Sinceri's a couple weeks ago. It's really cool if you don't want to have like the actual, you know, speckles of dark, you know, black pepper. You can buy the white pepper. So maybe just 1/2 teaspoon of that. Yes. And then some onion powder. So I think I'm gonna do like 2 teaspoons of onion powder. And then a little bit of curry powder. So this is just gonna add this like warm flavor to your chicken salad. You don't have to add this. If you don't like curry, I would not add this, but I absolutely love it. So just maybe a few dashes of curry powder, and that'll just give it some, just a little bit of extra, you know, warm flavor. And then just a splash of white balsamic vinegar. So all that together, you can kind of see. And then we're just gonna mix this. This is gonna be your dressing for your chicken salad. It looks so good. Can you see that? Yes? Okay. Oh, it looks so good with the curry. I love curry. I absolutely love curry. Okay. Now, to this you have your chicken. Then we're gonna add some cut up celery. So I have the celery here. Just move this over. See that? Yes. Okay. And then also we have some little mini pecan chips. So you can buy these already like cut up really, really finely. Really, really fine. I don't know if finely is a word. But in the baking aisle they have these, like with the chocolate chips. So I'm just going to put in, I don't know, maybe just like 1/4 cup of the pecan. Chopped up pecans. You can do it yourself. Buy regular pecans, chop them up. And then last but not least, your cranberries. So this is really going to add just a nice sweet flavor to your chicken salad. And you'll just add those right in. Again, maybe like, I don't know, 1/2 cup. Just give it some color. Make sure that kind of all comes together. And then you're going to add your dressing. I don't know if you can see it. I did get this new stand, but it's still really weird. Okay, so so then you just add your dressing in. We're gonna toss this all together, and it is gonna be so wonderful, so fabulous. Always, always a big hit. So I'm gonna get a big spoon, and then, can you see that? Let's see all that. Yes, just combine that all together. Oh, so, so good. Again, that's 6 chicken breasts that you poach, cool, and or chop up, and then cool. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. Look at that. So, 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 so pretty. I don't know if you can see just the celery and the cranberries. It's just really, really pretty. So, again, really simple. That's it. I mean, you're just going to take this. You can put it in the refrigerator. You know, you can even make this the day ahead. But I'm going to put it on little mini croissants. I ordered the mini croissants. I have to pick those up later, and I'm going to make little sandwiches and then just put them on like a little platter and, you know, serve them today at the pool party. So that's it, guys. Thanks so much for watching. It's really great to still be in the summer. We've got like another full month ahead of us of hopefully like good weather and summer. So enjoy it. And yeah, I will see you soon. Thanks. Bye.